Welcome back to the Brandt Center. This is two-time Olympian Mikhail Brezhina, the Czech Republic, 27 years old, the oldest man in the competition.
Mikhail opens this program with a planned quad sal, much better than we've seen over the past year. Quad sal, double toe loop. Next up, the triple axel. Very nice. Out of footwork, the fatigue getting to him, unable to hold on to the landing. A new look for Mikhail.
I was just going to say, a little different.
I love the program. Don't love the man bun, but much better performance.
Eighth season on the Grand Prix for Brezhina. Sixth appearance at Skate Canada, looking for his first podium. He's never made it to the podium in all of those appearances. Four fourth place finishes.
And I loved the energy. I loved the way this program was choreographed. I felt that he was in character from start to finish. Much better on the quadruple sow cow. But you could see the fatigue as even as he was going into the Lutz late, he just was slowing down a little bit. The intent was for the Lutz to be the combo. So if he does the quad sow, throws a double toe on it, he knows that he's not getting as many points as he would on a triple Lutz, triple toe in the second half bonus. So what that tells me is that that change has way more to do about endurance than it has to do with strategy.
Does that concern you then when you look ahead to the free skate?
I think it should concern him looking forward to the free skate, but he does look
concerned for him.
Absolutely. He looks very technically ready, but this is very tired. But that's a hard program. It was constantly moving. The energy was high all the way through, and that is a very difficult thing to be able to sustain. But here's that opening quad. much better. Fights to stay in. He had enough energy. The quad triple was not out of the picture. Decides to play it safe. The staple of Mikhail skating, a beautiful triple axel. But here we see the big hesitation before he draws back for the Lutz. Can't get the free leg out in time. Forces him to step forward. And with that mistake, it just takes you out of the moment. Because when you see a clean program, those components get a nice boost, especially in a program such as this that keeps the energy high. The commitment to the character is there, but you have to keep that cleanliness all the way through from start to finish.
Brezhna has been in California training with Rafael Aratunian since the spring of 2016.
The short program score, 80.34, a new season's best.
80.34, not enough to take the lead from Keegan Messing, but a season's best by about 3 points. It seems satisfied with that performance.